say it once, and I'll never say it again. I love you.
Will you leave me alone, George? Will you cut it out?
Just say it.
Just say what?
You still got a thing for me.
All right. I still have a thing for you.
2 months after you married this old man, you'll be meeting me tonight anyway, so why bother getting married?
This man's going on 60.
He's 56.
You know what I'm talking about.
I think you underestimate 56-year-old men.
In 10 years, he's going to be 66, an old man of 66 with white hair. How about kids? This old man going to give you kids? Because let me tell you something, after a couple of years, that's all there is.
You're such a pretty kid. Betty, put on 1018. Be at dinner.
Next week. Here. Evelyn, you'll make a dinner. A handsome table with our best linens and the silverware we use only for holidays. And you treat her with respect because she's going to be my wife. And you treat my wife with respect or you'll never come in my house anymore, all of you. Is that clear?
You're the one. You're all tied up with your father. It took me 2 years to get you to move to New Rochelle. You can't live a half an hour away from your father. You know that?
No, no, Jack.
Shut up. I'm going to Florida, you hear me? I don't care whether you come or not. Everything is for your father. 3 times a week, you gotta call him on the phone. I'm your husband. Don't you know that yet? How about me? I'm your husband. I want to go on a vacation. How about thinking about me sometimes instead of your lousy father?
Maybe it'd be better if we just didn't see each other for a few days.
All right. Get out of the car if you're in such a hurry.
Look, I don't know what's the matter with you, Jerry, these last few weeks. You've been in one temper after another. Well, I can't stand it. Maybe we shouldn't get married right away. Maybe we ought to wait a couple months. I don't know what to do with you, Jerry. I just can't stand it.
All right.
Look, maybe we're making a mistake. Maybe we ought to call the whole thing off.
Betty, don't throw me away.
I can't stand it, Jerry. I don't know what you want of me.
Please, Betty. I'm jealous. I'm afraid of every young man I see. I just want to know you love me. Don't make me beg for it.